But like it's also was a really nice reaction because like this like yeah this like flash mob which organized like in Lugansk and yeah and like let's be honest, like you couldn't organize this flash mob the second picture in Lugansk, then you just would be killed. So it's like it's let's be honest and it was like it's how it works. So the first it was organized in Lugansk and immediately it came completely different reaction, like someone, I don't know, different focus and it spread immediately in the Ukrainian social media that there's like there's strong protests in Lugansk and the people don't want to join Russia. So it's like it's working super fast, it's working super like and it's touchable, like we as humans, we are much more easy taking that information which is like connecting to us. And also like this sharing system is really like help to manipulate and to create these new images. Then another example, like what do you see in this photo? This is like another flash mob.
Sign.
You know everything, come on. Like from the soft angle you can see swastika. From the soft
swastika in Polish language.
Mm-hmm. But in fact, this is 55. And in fact, what is it was a flash mob about this the university of the first manned space flight, 55 years. And the organizer activist Dmitry Miropoltsev, he organized this flash mob and he put this photo, like simple photo, in the social media. And he was arrested because they saw
oh, the swastika, because of the swastika.
And this is popularization of the fascism.
I know,
so you can see how it's easy to be arrested in these other countries. Be careful with the flash mob.